Hello?
Oh, you're there. Good morning, buenos dias. It's wonderful to see you all this morning. Sorry I haven't got to say hello to everybody, but I will as we go on. I want to point your attention to some announcements. We don't have a lot printed here, but we'll go over a couple others that are not printed there. Vamos a empezar con algunos anuncios que tenemos aquí en Pedidos, pero primero, yo quiero mencionar que no vamos a tener la junta con el superintendente esta tarde a las 6. So the SBRC meeting has been canceled by the district superintendent. That was going to take place at Shelbyville Church this afternoon. It's nothing we did. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's not. And he said, I'm so sorry, and I apologize for that. Dice que... me dijo lo siento y agradezco su apoyo en esto. So when he tells me a time to reschedule, I will let you know. Cuando él me avise, like, de otro horario, de otra fecha, les aviso a ustedes. I also want you to start putting in your calendar April 1st. It's not a joke, it's Easter. So apparently the calendar works in such that if it's not a leap year, then Ash Wednesday, if it's on Valentine's Day, Easter will then be on April Fool's Day. So it's Sunday, April 1st, big day, we do the early sunrise worship, we do the breakfast, we do the egg hunt, keep that on your calendar, mark it down. And if you are so inclined, the Thursday and Friday nights before at 7, we have Monday, Thursday, and Friday services as well. So, go ahead. Yo quiero mencionar también que el primero de abril es la Pascua. No es chiste, no es broma, pero es la Pascua. Y nosotros vamos a tener el servicio temprano, desayuno, búsqueda de huevos y todo en ese día. Yo quiero que marquen en sus calendarios. Ahora y que piensen en invitar a la familia y a los amigos. What other announcements would you like to lift up this morning? ¿Hay otros anuncios que necesitamos hacer?
We have small prayer group at my house tomorrow at 5:30, so anybody wants to join, really started.
A small group meeting at Lynn Price's house at 5:30 tomorrow evening. Hay un grupo pequeño que va a juntarse mañana a las 5:30. Carmen.
The Boys Chrysalis Flight is going on this weekend, and the service tonight is at 8.
Okay. Boys Chrysalis tonight is 8 o'clock for those who are in the Emmaus community. El servicio de Emmaus para los chrysalis, para los jóvenes hombres, es a las 8 esta noche. Los que pertenecen a la comunidad de Emmaus saben qué quiere decir. Anything else? All right, well, if not, I encourage you to now greet one another with the love and the peace of Jesus Christ. La paz de Cristo sea.
Thank you.
Oh.
think one of those 10,000 reasons is getting a kink out of David's 10-second commentary at the time of Leeds worship. I just love it. Una de las razones por la cual doy gracias es son los comentarios de David cuando le hace el liderazgo de la alabanza. All right. So people have asked where is my wife. So we'll begin that with prayer time. So we discovered that her medication had just stopped working, and we didn't know it until the family crisis. So at first we thought she was just having a hard time, but now we know that she needs new medicine. So she just started that. She asked for your prayers. So she should be okay in a week or two. This medication should work. And so she's just been suffering a lot of anxiety and depression because her meds that she's been on just stopped working at a bad time. So Megan está en casa. Ella no se siente bien. Descubrimos que su medicina que ha tomado unos 10 años había parado de funcionar y no sabíamos hasta que ocurrió todo en nuestra vida el mes pasado. Así que ella ha obtenido nueva medicina y ha empezado, pero tarda unas semanas y después debería estar mejor. So le pide ella sus oraciones y me dijo que les dijera lo que está pasando. So ella está un poco ansiada de depresión y todo. So that's where she is. So what other prayer requests would you like to lift up this morning? ¿Qué otras peticiones de oración tenemos esta mañana? Okay, praises for Casey up in Baltimore, Indiana. That's where you're from, I'm sorry. Praises for Casey in Indiana. Gracias a Dios por Casey in Indiana, que tiene medicina que funciona. Susan Russell, who had surgery this week, which is thanks to God that she can have surgery. Gracias a Dios que Susan Russell puede tener una cirugía para su espina, que no, que había duda y no hay duda que ella puede tener. Yes.
That's a lovely little hint.
Oh, got it. Jimmy. Okay. Also, Jimmy had a birthday the same day as Cindy, so
I bet it's a lot longer.
Él dijo que ha tenido mucho más cumpleaños que ella, pero gracias a Dios por ella también. His last name is Paul? Jordan. Why did I not know? Ah, because I see it on Facebook.
Yeah.
Prayers for Alex Jordan. His uncle passed away like about 8 or 10 days ago. And so prayers for him, and also for Lily. She is feeling sick at the moment. Oramos por Alex Jordan, que perdió su tío hace 8 o 10 días. Y además, Lily, que ella está enferma.
Just remember the Pettigrew's American Bond and also Jennings Hamilton, who is a former Methodist professor of Pettigrew, and also the family of Martinez Boyles, who was 36 with four small children, has to be saved.
She passed away suddenly?
Suddenly.
She did, or the children?
No, she did.
She did. Oh, gosh. Bonnie Wells? Bonnie Wells, 36-year-old, local, someone?
Lewisburg.
Okay. Who passed away suddenly and left her 4 children. And then also, what was the second request?
James
Hamilton. Yes. And was a Methodist, a Methodist pastor who passed away. And then Mary Hancock, who was Tanya Farley, her mother passed away. We want to continue lifting up their family. Though they were here at early service, and John told us that God has been moving in very powerful ways that even surprised him. And so that's really good, but continue to pray for them. All right, oramos por la familia de Tanya Farley. Ella perdió su madre la semana pasada, Día de San Valentín, como saben probablemente. Pero Dios ha hecho mucho. Se ha movido mucho, muchas cosas que ha hecho en la semana que ellos en el servicio temprano quería que diéramos gracias por eso. Y además la vida de este pastor metodista que falleció y de esta mujer que falleció a los 36 años y tenía 4 hijos y de repente murió. Y ella fue de Lewisburg. Yes.
Well, I hope my daddy doesn't get angry at me anymore and come back at me.
Amen.
Brother George Turk with some health concerns.
Oraciones por George Turk, que es un pastor metodista también en la conferencia. In Florida. Yeah, prayers for Florida, for the shooting in Florida, and those who are involved. Oraciones por la situación en Florida y todos que están involucrados. Gloria. I don't hear you. Oh, yes, yes. La rodilla de Karina no le duele bastante. Prayers for Karina's knee has been bothering her a lot lately. All right. Well, let's take these prayers and said aloud, those that we have in our hearts, and bring all of them before the Lord. Let us pray. Oremos. Padre, te damos gracias por todas tus bendiciones que nos has dado, por todo lo que has hecho entre nosotros para demostrarnos que eres fiel, que nos amas y que todavía cumples tu voluntad en esta tierra como en el cielo. Te rogamos y te pedimos que mires en estas situaciones que hemos nombrado, que tengas compasión con estas personas, que los sanes y además que nos muevas a ser las manos y los pies de Jesucristo, que nosotros podamos tener los recursos que necesitamos para actuar tu voluntad. We pray, Lord, that you would consider these situations and people, these people who are in desperate need, those who need healing for. We ask you to come into these lives, Lord, not because we think we deserve it, but because we know how steadfast and loving you are. And Lord, we pray that however we might be able to respond as your body of Christ, that you would inspire and motivate and illumine how we could do that. We pray all this in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, who taught us to pray, saying, Our Father, que estás en los cielos,
hallowed be thy name.
Oramos en el nombre de Jesucristo. Amén.